arriving a little late, son.
Sorry, sir. Private Kremkowski reporting for service.
You'll address me as General Humphrey and nothing else. Get some rest for the war in the morning.
I'm ready to fight for my country, Germany.
You've been at peace for 30 years. You don't know the first thing about war.
Good morning, General Humphrey.
Good morning, son. How was your sleep?
It was a little rough, but it was fine.
That was good. All right, just be ready for the plan. We have a new plan that we're going to be following. It's called the Scheffelin Plan. We're going to be heading through Belgium, around the back of France, because they will probably be mobilizing quicker than Russia. And then we will go through and defeat Russia after that, after we've defeated France.
Okay, sounds good, sir.
Go take a bath, son.
Where would that be at?
In the mud, of course.
All right, yes, sir.
Good evening. Private Kremkowski here.
Oh, it's a big one!
Of course so, nice to meet you.
Oh!
My leg!
Medic!
What's the deal here? Do we have anybody helping us, like Italians or anybody?
Well, Italians are leaving the Triple Alliance because we attacked
another
Belgium.
One!
That's... Austria and Hungary helped
you.
Helped us. We're getting U-boats all
another
around.
Another one! Jeez! Jesus!
Oh, man, that really sucks. All right, well, good luck.
Baby.
Good day to you. I gotta go meet everybody else.
You too.
Good afternoon, boys. You guys ready for the war?
Yes, sir. All
right. When the whistles blow and I say over the top, take off running towards the opposing side of the trench. You take that over! No exceptions! Start trench! Get him, boys! Get him! Take him down! Get him! Take him! Shoot him! Shoot him in the head! Sergeant Stella! And the freaking machine gun!
We got your back!
He's going, man! He's going! He didn't talk it!
We're
good! We got him! Get him, Sergeant Stella! Oh, he's down! Sergeant Stella!
We got you!
We got him! You guys, boys, ready? Charge in! 1, 2, 3, go! Get low! Stay low! Take some shots! Oh, it's mustard gas, boys!
Yes!
Get your mask on! Alright, boys, we're gonna have to wait this out. Breathe easy. Don't panic. Load up, it's almost done. Go! Oh, it's more! Get down! Boys, it's mustard gas. Make sure you don't breathe that in or get in your eyes.
Yes!
Grenade!
Yes!
Oh, it's mustard gas! Stay low, boys. All right, charge! Oh, boy.
Sometimes you just feel tired, you feel weak, and when you feel weak, you feel like you want to just give up, but you gotta search within you, try to find that inner strength, and just pull that shit out of you, and get that motivation to not give up, and not be a quitter, no matter how bad you want to just fall flat on your face.
Till I collapse, I'm spilling these raps, long as you feel them, till the day that I drop, you'll never say that I'm not killing them, cause when I am not, then I'ma stop pinning them, and I am not hip-hop, and I'm just not Eminem, subliminal thoughts, when I'ma stop sending them, women are caught in webs, spin them in heart venom, adrenaline shots, the penicillin could not get the healing to stop, amoxicillin's just not real enough, the criminal cop killing hip-hop, filling a minimal swap to cop, millions of pop listeners, you're coming with me, feel it or not, you're gonna fear it like I showed you, the spirit of God lives in us. You hear it?
Why are we here? Why are we retreat? They've gained more allies, we're outnumbered. We gotta fall back or else we'll be defeated, boys. Keep retreating!
Lyrics the shock. Is it a miracle or am I just product of pop? Listen up. The sizzle, my whistle, this is the plot. Listen up. You pistols for God's listen, does not give up.
Till the roof comes off, till the lights go out, till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth, till the smoke clears out, and my high burn out, I'ma rip this shit till my bone pull out, till the roof comes off, till the lights go out, till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth, till the smoke clears out, and my high.
God! What happened to him? Is he gonna make it?
Nah, I don't think so. He received some sort of disease from the trenches. It was from the... It's either from the rats, lice, dead bodies, or mud. We're not sure, but it was from something.
Poor Private Kerkowski. He was such a good soldier. I loved him.
Good evening, General Humphrey.
Good evening, Private Corso.
You sent me to the east, to the Eastern Front to fight against Russia.
Why is that?
Because now that Russia's mobilized and they're ready for war.
Well, it's an honor working with you, Private Corso.
And to you too, sir.
It's just sad that Private Kerkowski couldn't be here to share this medal with us.
It is.
Good luck.
You too.
Shot, one opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted in one moment. Did you capture it? Just let it slip. Yo. His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out, time's up, over, plow. Snap back to reality, oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes gravity. He choke, he's so mad, but he won't give up that easy. No, he won't have it, he knows his whole back to these ropes. It don't matter, he's dope, he knows that, but he's pro. He's so stagnant, he knows when he goes back to this mobile home. That's when it's back to the lab again, yo. This old rhapsody better go capture this moment and hope it don't do better. Lose his mouth in the music, the moment you own it, you better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime, you better lose his mouth in the music, the moment you own it.
Order!